partner punches to you, okay? It's no longer a bong now, okay? I just want to use the bong sound to redirect it to step three. So whichever hand he uses for the punch, which is going to be his front hand, okay? Whichever hand he uses for the punch, he's going to step it that way. So we want to make sure, shift. See, I want his energy to go this way, away from me. And then step in like this. So just about the time he punches, see, there's the hand. My own arm is just like this. Slides through here, comes out. Understand? Coming in. I don't want to keep it like this, okay? Because he can cut that position. And there's a trap. You understand? So you got to let it go. Like this. Okay? All right, go back to the end. Go.